Hi guys, welcome to my channel again. Today's video is very important if you plan to study in Germany or if you have already got your admit for Germany or you are still in the visa process. So there is a very important update that the amount for block account has been increased. The amount applicable till now was 11,208 euros of your 1 year living expense. But now the amount has been changed to 11,904 euros. Now, how did I come to know this? If you go to the embassy's official website, I have linked it in the description below. Then it says that expected from September 1st, 2024. So all these students going for application on or after this date, the amount that will be applicable is 11,904 euros. And one important point here is if you have already booked your appointment and if you have already blocked lesser amount, that is you have blocked 11,208 euros and not the new amount, then you can easily contact your blocked account provider. If your provider is expatriate, you can easily upgrade it. They have a simple process for it. Just contact them. And if you still have to block the amount, then I have put the link of Expatrio in my description. Why I am promoting them? Because I have used it myself. So I think they are reliable and you can use the link. It is my affiliate link. So go check out the link right now. Now, one important question that comes here is, are the winter 2024 applicants affected by it? So if your appointment is before 1st of September, then you will not be affected by this amount as per the info that is given there. So if your appointment falls on 1st September or any date after that in the month of September or October, then you definitely have to book the higher amount. If your appointment is before that, then it's okay. You can block the 11,208 euros. I think this was expected because the inflation is rising in Germany. The cost of living is rising. Rents have increased tremendously in the past 1 year. Right now, the rents for students are like around 500 euros. Even in bigger cities like Munich, it goes up to 700 euros. So this step was required if you want to, you know, live comfortably with your student allowance that you get from this blocked account. So how will it change for you? The monthly disbursement that you were normally getting from the old amount was 934 euros, but now that will be increased to 992 euros. So that's the major change, or that's the basic change in it. And if you have any questions, just comment down this video. Let everyone know what problems students are facing, and if you have experienced this problem, please answer to all the students who are posting below, because this will be very helpful for everyone who is in need right now. And this is the sole reason that I have built this community, so that we help each other out. And thank you so much for watching this video. This was a very quick and short update. If you want any other updates or questions, please post your comments below and subscribe to my channel, because I keep posting everything about Germany. See you in my next video. Bye bye.